In Japan, they call me a technician, or the KO artist, and that's what I want. I don't want to be the mauler or the basher or anything. I want to be the technician or the artist. I don't go in there saying, I'm going to break this guy's arm, I'm going to knock him out. I go in there to say, is my style better? That's the way I see it. And if I knock him out or I do break his arm, it's his fault because he hasn't trained to defend that. I don't go there for the purpose to maim, inflict injury, knock out. I go in there to prove that my style is better.